are back live on Monday Night Raw with the first ever Monday Night Raw dumpster match.
The following contest is a dumpster match. There are no disqualifications and no countouts. The only way to win is to put your opponent inside the dumpster. Introducing first, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
The important thing to remember here, gentlemen, Kalisto asked for this match.
Yeah, Kalisto, after getting thrown in the dumpster last week from Strowman, went to our general manager, Kurt Angle, and said, I want this. Kurt Angle said, okay. Braun Strowman tonight focuses on the dumpster match, but Sunday at Payback in San Jose, California, streaming live on the WWE Network, Braun Strowman's going to focus on a man he sent to the hospital a couple of weeks ago after tipping over an ambulance with him inside, Roman Reigns.
Well, if you ask Braun Strowman this Sunday at Payback, he's simply going to finish what he started when it comes to Roman Reigns.
There's an exclusive interview with Roman Reigns on WWE.com right now. We'll talk about that a little bit later on tonight, but the big dog Roman Reigns clashes with the mountain of a man, Braun Strowman, Sunday at Payback.
I consider every one of you in this entire arena nothing more than trash. So when I stuff Kalisto in this dumpster, it's like I'm stuffing each and every one of you in there with him. Especially Roman Reigns.
Guarantee you, Roman Reigns will be watching this matchup carefully here tonight.
You got this, man. You got this. Listen, I admire your determination, but are you sure you want to go through with this?
Espérate. Yes, I do. Braun treated me like garbage. Do you know how it feels to be thrown like garbage? Like you're nothing.
Actually, no, I don't.
I am a man, Kurt. I am no garbage. Lucha needs to fight. You know what? If I don't fight for my pride, I don't deserve to fight for anything.
You gotta give Kalisto credit to even come out here tonight.
Definitely takes guts, but I still think Kalisto's gonna rue the day he asked for this.
I mean, I give Kalisto a lot of credit for wanting to step up, but you gotta think about this one.
History of Monday Night Raw, a dumpster match. You win when you put your opponent in the dumpster. Then a couple other dumpster matches in WWE history. One took place at WrestleMania, the other at the King of the Ring pay-per-view. But here for the first time ever on Monday Night Raw.
The more I think about this, this might be one of the most insane decisions ever made by a WWE superstar. Just looking at the size difference between Strowman and Kalisto is complete insanity.
But you gotta respect Kalisto. He's not gonna be pushed around by anybody.
The first ever dumpster match took place at WrestleMania 14 in 1998, the second at King of the Ring 2000. It's been 17 years since we've seen a dumpster match, and for the first time ever on Monday Night Raw, and here we go. Braun Strowman and Kalisto. And Braun Strowman Almost looking at Kalisto like he's a gnat, a little fly, but Kalisto looking to use his quickness here tonight and take the big man down.
The scary thing about it is Braun Strowman is nearly as quick as Kalisto.
Now, the scary thing about it is what happened last week on Monday Night Raw with the Big Show.
Oh, look at this.
You think you can challenge me? You think you can challenge me?
And Kalisto over the top rope on the apron and near the dumpster. And Kalisto to the knee.
Smart strategy.
And a kick right to the face. I don't know if actually hurting Braun or angering him. And there's a missile drop kick off the top rope.
I think the challenge was enough to anger Braun, but Kalisto, whoa, what a
jawbreaker. Pulling out all the stops here against the big man. Kalisto's second rope measuring his man and caught by Strowman.
Oh, my God.
Caught by Strowman.
Oh, the quickness in the world right there. Can't stop.
Oh, my God. Oh. Heaving him across the ring.
Strowman just threw Kalisto like a javelin three quarters of the way across the ring.
Watch this. And watch the impact as Kalisto lands. Oh, my God.
Now look out.
It's Strowman crushing Kalisto.
Not going to be too much longer. Kalisto's going to have to start a new career as a garbage pail kid.
Like I said, I respect Kalisto, but this is a battle that this young man cannot win.
And Roman Reigns has got to be watching this matchup, wondering what he's got himself into. Sunday at Payback against this monster among men, Braun Strowman. And Strowman pointing at the dumpster. And you got to believe this is Braun Strowman's statement to Roman Reigns. And look at Kalisto. Is he going to launch him into the dumpster? And now Kalisto hanging on. Strowman again.
What?
And again.
No way.
Strowman over the top rope. Dumpster. Strowman's close. Kalisto's got to get him over here.
No way.
Kalisto almost has Strowman in the dumpster. And look at Kalisto going in the power of Strowman. Able to toss Kalisto back in the ring. Wow. So close for Kalisto.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I almost believed for a second Kalisto was going to dump Strowman into the dumpster. Look at how close.
Yeah, but look at that. Braun Strowman is tossing Kalisto back into the center of the ring.
You do want to make Braun Strowman angry, which I think is exactly what Kalisto just did.
Look in the eyes of Braun Strowman.
Oh, goodness.
Evil, nasty look.
Massive knee right in the back of Kalisto's neck.
Guys, you got to remember, Braun Strowman didn't ask for this. This is a man just doing his job.
Oh, my God. I tend to just disagree. I think Braun Strowman could have ended this matchup a while ago if he wanted to.
I mean, he could have. Right now, he's toying with Kalisto. Kalisto wanted this move. Well, he's going to have to take it.
That is horrifying speed possessed by Strowman. Now, look out.
Oh, my God.
Like a sledgehammer through the heart of Kalisto.
Braun Strowman, 385 pounds of terror.
Braun Strowman enjoys all of this punishment.
Oh, clubbing blows to the side of the face.
Well, they're educated blows, too. They're just thrown by a big guy. These are educated blows being put on Kalisto right now.
And every single one of them means something.
Those strikes are about to mean the end of Kalisto.
Now Strowman about to drive Kalisto across the ring and toss him over the top rope, but Kalisto barely hanging on again. Just a clubbing blow to the back of the neck. And now Strowman, moments away from putting Kalisto away in the dumpster and heading toward Payback against Roman Reigns.
It's inevitable, guys. It's inevitable. Here it is right here.
And from that height, this could be the end of Kalisto.
Look at Strowman. And look at Kalisto. Still fighting. Kalisto surviving again. And now Strowman and Kalisto. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Kalisto. Kalisto just beat Strowman! Kalisto just beat Strowman! Kalisto beat Strowman in the dumpster match!
I have a feeling that was the worst possible thing that could have happened to Kalisto.
Oh no. My God, and now wow. Strowman turns his anger.
An enraged monster among men. Oh my God!
One arm!
Wow. Big boot right to the throat, followed up by a big choke.
And drop. You're right, Corey. Oh. Yes, another slam. That victory could have spelled the end of Kalisto. Maybe his career. Braun Strowman in attack mode.
Strowman like an unchained animal.
Same thing Roman went through a few weeks back, guys. Right now, he's just gonna torch him. He's just gonna play with him just a little bit.
You heard Braun Strowman earlier. Kalisto represents everyone in this arena, and Roman Reigns especially.
And Book, with all due respect, I don't think this is playing by Braun Strowman. He is in the mood to destroy, seek and destroy Kalisto.
Listen, I don't think Braun Strowman is stoppable, period.
Oh, my God!
But if anyone has a chance at stopping the monster among men, it's the big dog, Roman Reigns.
Yeah, but what condition is Roman Reigns in? He was beat to hell by Strowman a couple of weeks ago in an ambulance that Strowman tipped over with him inside.
I didn't say it was likely. I just said it may be the only possibility.
But look at Kalisto. Kalisto, he's defenseless. Kalisto's out of it, now stuffed in the dumpster by Strowman.
That's it, guys, that's it. Hopefully that's it.
Strowman was furious to begin with. Now Strowman's embarrassed. Strowman lost this dumpster match to Kalisto, and it is not gonna end well for the Luchador.
Where the hell's he going?
That's what I'm talking about. Just like a couple of weeks ago, it was a mental as well as a physical beating. This is what this is right here.
This monster is pushing this dumpster up the ramp with Kalisto inside.
Power of Strowman.
Kalisto's inside that dumpster. He's got to be unconscious.
I think at this point, unconscious may be a blessing.
Now finally some help to try to end this. Oh, who the hell's gonna stop him?
I don't know what Strowman's intentions are, but they are certainly not admirable. Oh, no.
No!
Oh my God.
Strowman's gonna run down the officials with the dumpster.
He's locking Kalisto inside the dumpster.
No, come on,
not that.
Oh, no. No, you can't be thinking.
He knows what they do. This monster thinks.
Don't do this.
Oh my God, no, Braun, no! No, the oh. Inside!
Domino's. I have to go.
moments ago on Monday Night Raw, we're still trying to wrap our head around on what happened here, but we can tell you this. It was a first-ever dumpster match between Kalisto and Braun Strowman, and Braun Strowman was defeated by Kalisto because of that move. And look at the face of Braun Strowman, and Corey, you said it best. Winning this match, probably the worst thing Kalisto could have done.
Yeah, Strowman's embarrassment turned to rage, and the monster among men would unleash hell on Kalisto.
And Booker, you said it was all about punishment. It was all about torture from Strowman and Kalisto.
Definitely was. It was a mental torture. It was just, you know, I mean, it was a beatdown in the ring, and on the stage, it got a whole lot worse.
And then Braun Strowman would just toss a defenseless, a helpless Kalisto into the dumpster. And he would actually lock and strap Kalisto in the dumpster, and then this happened. Braun Strowman!
You gotta be kidding me.
Sending the dumpster off the stage with Kalisto inside. Again, another look. And a very frightening scene here on Monday Night Raw as this destruction, this path to destruction of this monster among men continues.
Difficult to watch. There's a human being inside of the dumpster crashing down. Strowman's destruction knows absolutely no bounds.
And this is the situation now live here in Kansas City. Emergency medical personnel.
Can you imagine the horror of being inside of that dumpster in the darkness and just as it crashes down if you're Kalisto?
And then the personnel have extracted now Kalisto from the dumpster and put him on the backboard, now onto the stretcher and the going to rush him to a local medical facility. We can only imagine here in Kansas City, and we hope to have an update on Kalisto's his well-being a little bit later on tonight here on Monday Night Raw. Again, just a frightening situation, and if you're Roman Reigns and you're sitting at home and you're watching this tonight, and you know in 6 nights you've got to go into a match against this monster at Payback, what's going through your mind?
Roman Reigns has got to still be thinking about what Braun Strowman did to him. Beat him up. Put him in an ambulance, flip the ambulance. That will never go away from Roman Reigns' mind. He will always remember that.
You know, there's an interesting article on WWE.com right now, an exclusive interview with Roman Reigns from earlier today. I encourage you to check it out. And again, this is back here live now.
Watch the bump. Watch the limb. Bump.
Yep. Gotta wonder what our general manager, Kurt Angle, is feeling to this moment.
Here we go. Dennis, come around.